Your ass is too heavy, dude. Don't be mean.
You're gonna crush my legs.
Alright, welcome.
First my
back.
Wrist, now her legs? What a horrible person. I'll stop. Person!
Ooh.
Okay.
I forgot.
Did you just call me a horrible purse?
Yes.
Sin.
Wait, do you think you're a good purse? Well?
I don't know, I don't have any pockets. I don't say I'm a good purse.
Oh no, I see some pockets right there.
They're pretty tight though.
What?
Those weren't the pockets I was talking
about.
Fucking yes, those
what happened?
Fucking hell.
What the
that?
Ooh, what was the one with the star?
This one?
Recovery is good.
Nice.
I was thinking of putting it there, but it's too much, so I'm just gonna leave this 9 here.
Looks like we need more CP.
Sorry, you need to do what now? To who now?
didn't we save already?
Yes.
I wanna save just in case, because I need to change up the deck. I don't know who I'm gonna...
Oh.
I'm not sure who I'm out, if I'm gonna go up against anyone, but that's what I'm just gonna do just in case.
Just in case?
Yes.
You got me lifted, shifted, feeling so gifted. No way, it's the ultimate feeling. Yummy lifted, feeling so gifted. Show you how you can see.
I don't know who that is.
Who are you?
Actually, I also mess up lyrics.
I have come to collect your debt, Sora.
His voice does not match his face.
Not at all.
His face looks so old and his voice sounds
Come
so
on,
young.
Of course not. Oh, but you do. You owe me for reuniting you with your former friend.
And that lip syncing.
I mean,
you don't need. Indeed, I do.
I know Japanese game.
I'm the one who brought Riku to you.
It's hard to lip sync.
Japanese Goofy and Donald.
You're the one.
When everything's already.
You're the one who's been controlling him. What have you done with him? I see no need to give you information about where Riku is. After all.
By the way, the guy's a ball.
Why trouble you in your
the actor?
Final
yeah.
hour?
Yeah. Just like thinking of it
turn
now.
Turn off the
TV
over there.
I thought we did turn it off.
No,
you
it's on SVHS, which I don't own. So, I don't see a need to have that option or function.
Okay, he's very troubled. Because he has a because
his
a
shield?
Yeah, that's his weapon.
What is he, Captain America?
Copyright.
You
he's not the
somewhere.
Only. He's not the only person actually. Like actually, there's
as
a lot of yeah. There's a lot of and I say a lot. There's a couple Asian martial arts that actually do focus on two shield uses.
One
is
Jackie Chan.
I mean,
Jackie Chan
uses a lot of martial arts, man.
He uses everything as a prop. As a fighting prop. Yes. Actually, yeah.
What's a fighting propeller?
Helicopter propeller?
I don't get it.
You know, like you do
Sonic Boom!
Okay. So, he's annoying now?
Because we're beating him? I like how he just holds on to the damn Zero. Mind you, he was in Hitstone, but at the same time, he just holds on to the damn Zero.
Oh,
sorry, can you repeat that, sir?
Oh, so you could just kill him with fire then, right? Because he's a nice type.
Stop.
What?
Your typings confuse me, sir. Just do 3 hits. Oh, Mike in the way.
What? Oh, I see. You want me to win Mike?
No, I got it.
Okay.
I just... This is
it. You mean, this is the entire fight? Yeah, this is it.
You're putting a zero on your...
There are 2 7s right next to each other, and there's the 6.
Yeah.
I thought you found it! Oh wait, no, there's a similar type.
Ha ha! That 6 is used.
9. 7.
Nope. 2 bones.
I like how I'm just casually just doing this.
Refresh if you really.
No, she has a bone that can use dog.
No, those are the same type.
No, she had a bone 9. That was
bone 9.
Nope. You skipped one that would have had it. She just gave up.
Fuck it, strike raid. There we go. Yeah. Wait a second, can premium cards be used in slates without being used up?
Shush.
Was this a fact that we forgot? If so, I feel really silly right now. Unlocking him!
It doesn't matter, she got it.
No, seriously. Don't premium cards work like that?
I hate premium cards.
But I just remember those.
Shut up!
But your playstyle. I'm sorry.
Don't question my playstyle. I'm the one who's doing this, what?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry, I should leave.
Oh, see ya, great.
See you guys.
No, please.
It's okay.
Too much touch.
It's okay, you have me, honey.
No, you're not. You're boring to talk to.
I was delving deep into your memory as we fought.
Please sit down before I touch you again.
I actually need a staff.
Look what I found. A card crafted from all the memories that are locked in the other side of your heart.
I just touched his ribs.
PTSD, remember?
Wait!
I was begging you, please.
Memories. In the other side?
Here we have Hickory taking drugs onto the set.
Actually, what? Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Are you allowed to use that for drinking?
This?
As long as it's fluid.
Yeah.
As long as it's fluid for him.
I thought that certain fluids are not allowed to be drinking.
Yeah, cranberry.
Cranberry?
Mm. Also, some people say grapefruit, but I don't remember.
Mm. I usually just straight up use water.
It depends on the medicine.
If Scylla disappears, that would mess up the organization's plans. I trust that you know what we need to do. Haven't a clue, really. Maybe you could spell it out for me. Vexen has clearly committed a treasonous act against the organization. You must eliminate the traitor.
Eliminate.
No taking that back later.
Illuminati.
What? I said eliminate.
Illuminati.
Illuminate.
Eliminate.
Illuminate.
Destroy.
Light up.
A card made out of memories from the other side of your heart? I wonder what it does.
We'll good luck trying to get the password.
The only one we have left.
Ants.
Oh yeah, what? There's no
ants. Ants. The dent.
Oh, how did that get there?
I don't know. What the fuck?
What have you done to your like?
I don't
stuff
know.
There?
All I do is like put it on my backpack and.
Put it on. You put it in.
I mean, in my backpack.
No. I think he was right the first time. That must be what was going wrong.
But putting it on means you're just like.
Like.
Yeah. That's what I think. You like.
This is gonna be taken out of context.
Now you're just being weird.
Rapping. No, that's your thing of DJing. Bow, trickle, bow, bow.
You don't have to hip thrust.
No, no, it's my bow, trickle, bow, bow.
She was stomach thrusting, that's the difference.
Bow. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Bow.
God, I forgot the lyrics of that song.
What?
Bulls on Parade.
What is that?
You don't know the band.
I don't know the band.
You don't?
Oh,
Rage Against
the Machine. I love this
machine.
Place.
Oh, never mind, I do then.
Oh, it's so nice and peaceful here.
Oh, this place looks familiar.
Yeah, I wonder why. Gosh, where are we, Sora?
Are you the Goofy?
No, it's a different Goofy.
Hmm? I guess we're switching roles now.
No, we're not. We never switch roles.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I've never been here.
That's what?
That's Goofy.
Actually, no, you're right. I messed up.
Me neither.
That can't be right. Up till now, the only places we've been are from Sora's memories.
Maybe so. But I definitely don't remember this.
You might have forgotten this town just like the other stuff.
Oh, this is terrible. Our gracious memories are practically gone.
You said gracious memories.
Yeah, I know. Just roll with it.
Aw, we're all sighing.
We'll be okay. See? Look at this! It brings your dark soul to light! Nominee's good luck charm.
Where's Kyrie?
There's a special...
Who?
She doesn't exist! But there's a special memory that goes with this.
Who's this Kyrie person?
Oh my god, you people.
What are you talking about? Kyrie doesn't exist. We've been through this. There's only been Naminé.
Okay, you're saying?
One night, when Naminé and I were little, there was this meteor shower. Naminé started crying. She said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I said, "If a shooting star comes this way, I'll hit it right back into outer space, just like I saw in an anime."
Which anime is that?
Funakuni.
Oh.
What?
Squish boobs?
Yes.
Okay.
This is why I don't watch anime.
It's made by the same people who were behind Evangelion.
I don't know that either.
That's a good thing, actually. I was swinging this toy sword around the whole time. I mean, it was real. Naminé just smiled and said, "Thanks." And she gave me this.
And yet she worries if anything would hit. Sora, I'm so sorry. All this because of me. What are you doing with your fingers?
What?
Oh. I was just messing with stuff. Naminé said she had it ever since she was a baby.
And she gave it to you? Ah, that's cute.
Yeah, so I promised her. From now on, I'll bring you good luck. And I'll keep you safe. But then one day, Naminé left the island. I forgot all about her all this time.
And then Kyrie came.
What?
Naminé left the island.
Kyrie. I mean, Kyrie doesn't exist.
Who?
Who? I really let her down. Also, I think I see a help wanted sign. It would be a good idea for us to go ahead and get a job while we're down here.
You're not gonna get hired.
It's worth trying.
Isn't it illegal for kids to be hired?
I think the big barrier issue is immigrants that come to America.
Oh, yeah. Wait, but this isn't America. It's Disneyland.
Oh, so I might be able to be hired. I mean, it is a small world after all.
What?
God, that reference is dated. No, during the cutscene there was a help wanted sign.
Oh, there was?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try Duck 3
again. And now people are rewinding your video just to find it, probably, if they didn't see it before. It's on the lower left while we were talking.
Okay, should I go for a figure up burst, or should I go with the Aqua Splash? I have a lot of Aqua Splash.
I think it's good to just leave it as is.
But look at how much GP I have. I could add more stuff. Oh, wait, actually I had more heals. Wait, I should add more. Wait. I had more clouds!
You haven't been using a single cloud yet, though.
It's okay. Quiet. I got this.
Did you use a one cloud?
Yes. Without any swords to actually make cloud useful. She just wants it in the deck.
You're complaining about me having wife.
No, it's like a trophy boyfriend. I mean, you know how that's like, right, Aaron?
I don't have a trophy boyfriend, though.
I know, Aaron.
It's over!
I think she got the joke.
Why are you shrugging my cheek? Oh, is this the one where the bullies were here?
Yeah.
I wish I knew how to speak that language. Struggle.
Take
this.
What?
What's that spell?
What? Struggle. Struggle?
It's over.
I would like to go for some struggles. They sound delicious.
It's over.
Struggle.
Stratum.
Straddle?
It's over.
Strumple.
Strumple Shrishkin?
Rumple?
No.
Trumple? Yeah. Crumpets?
Oh! It says help wanted. I'm not saying I'm a horrible person.
It's over.
But you are.
Wow, why are you calling me a horrible person? You're a horrible person. See, only horrible people call other people horrible
person. So you're a horrible person then, because you call me a horrible person.
Wow, you just keep on calling me a horrible person. Wow. Horrible person. Horrible. Truly, truly atrocious.
Yeah. Whoa, those moves!
What?
Why would you talk to yourself in the third person?
You enjoying this?
It's over. Yeah, okay.
This entertainment is adequate for my desires.
It's over.
I give it a 7.8 out of 10.
Hey, come here.
Too much aqua splash.
It's over.
Am I calling the aqua splash?
That is what makes it so refreshing.
With the taste of good old.
What
the fuck? What's a water bottle brand?
I'm sorry, we need to take a step back. Budweiser tasting good? You're not old enough to drink yet, but let me give you a tip.
I was trying to think of a water bottle brand. For some reason, Budweiser came into my mind.
It's not vodka. Let me give you a tip. When you do drink, there's tiers of alcohol when it starts getting, like, too... Look, I'm just trying to get drunk here. And then, like, right around there is when things start going bad. See, you got a whole lot of other stuff, and then you got Budweiser, and you got Pabst Blue Ribbon. And that's it. Pretty much you're drinking piss. You're drinking piss just to get drunk.
So why do people do it?
Well, you missed the second part of it, just to get drunk. Think that explained it all.
You can't get drunk from any of the beers?
I mean, you can, but they cost more? Actually, no, not in the case of Budweiser. Budweiser is easier to say.
Not sponsored, by the way.
I mean...
At least I hope not.
Take this.
Mind if I throw this away there? Or do you think it's going to be problematic?
I don't think so.
I probably should strip off the thing first.
Yeah, I was just trying to think of a water brand, and I just didn't have any in the top of my head.
Crystal! Geyser.
Oopsie. I kept doing CP! My instinct is always CP. Thanks,
Arrowhead. Yeah. You're welcome.
I don't even know what we're talking about beforehand.
Water.
Before beer.
You were trying to be fancy, and then you said Budweiser. Actually, can we return to that for a moment? I was going to let you go. And then I thought for a moment. I was like, wait a minute.
You were trying to be fancy. It wasn't just you were trying to go water, but you were trying to be fancy, and you came up with Budweiser.
Oh God, I'm about to bark.
Budweiser! The fanciest of beers.
Oh, ow, God. I'm sorry, honey.
What are you doing? Not in public.
We're not in public.
Not here either.
He just shook my seat. I was like, no.
You do not get to touch the seat. You only get to watch and admire. Saying where it was, but it was where you think it was.
In your pocket?
Yeah, my pocket.
What was that hyperventilation?
No, she knows. Aaron.
What?
Just oh.
My...
I'm wearing a hoodie, cut.
Why are you pointing at your deck?
My deck?
Yes. Your deck of Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Right, I don't own Yu-Gi-Oh cards. It's all Magic the Gathering for me. I don't even play it anymore.
Which room?
Any. It says one or higher or zero, right?
Not that one. Go down. Yes.
All the compoundies.
I'm running out. I want to go for a block room next.
Okay. I mean, it's a room that's black.
You're just discriminatory against rooms. What do you have wrong against the blue rooms? Come on.
I don't know. She's the one said it.
That's what I'm asking
her. Cause the black one's gonna be more common.
No, speaking of Budweiser, I just saw beer.
God damn it.
Somewhere on the ground. Yeah, there.
That's not beer.
Well, what is it then? Grape juice?
Oh, elixir.
Close enough.
Hello. Four!
I think you got all the light posts.
And this, she's whacking them out of rage now.
Warpinator.
Unfortunately, completely useless.
Because
it's not always successful.
Yeah. Not only is it not always successful, but it doesn't work at all against bosses.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Doesn't like everything not work against bosses?
No. Yes.
Okay, I go up. Up-oo.
But like, gravity and time just flat out don't work.
Only for bigger rivers.
Yeah.
Only for minions.
Change the ducks. Oh yeah, since I keep going the instinct of doing the C piece and someone influenced me. Hint, hint. But that's
you're
okay.
Welcome.
I know.
Because here's the thing, you're upset with me, but at the same time you're able to put the cards you wanted to put in.
Yes. Why is it so fucking expensive? Just a pit one. Arg. Ogres.
Because somebody know.
Wait, what was it?
I was about to sing a bad song.
What song?
Patchy, annoying song. All Star.
I didn't get it.
It was a Shrek theme song.
What Shrek?
Never mind.
You know, somebody once told me the world's gonna roll.
Fuck you!
I ain't got the falling asleep. She was
looking kinda dumb with her finger. And a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Okay.
Nothing?
No, what?
You don't have anything you want to say?
Nope.
Oh, I got it! This is it. I got hit.
Why are the white guys in here?
Because magic.
No, because they put guard on.
Yeah, it was magic. This is it.
I got my triangle button ready.
Oh, did you see it? Every time. This is it.
now blow your house down.
I guess you don't.
Nope.
I'm making this out sometimes. Yeah.
I don't get every single reference you say.
You don't get most of the references I say.
Just, like, maybe 40% of it. Why? Oh my god, that's specific.
Why?
Yeah, I think I have a blue 8 still.
A blue 8?
I need that card. I need the card.
Oh.
I need the card.
It's not worth it, then.
I will get it one day. I must find it. I must find the key to rewards. So I can get the card. Yeah. I'm really crazy.
For the treasures?
Yes.
Yeah, but it also requires how many fucking 20s? How many fucking
greens?
Yeah, that door is way too specific, so there's gotta be something good in there. Or the game's trying to trick us. We're getting a lot of comm bounties.
Yeah, that's what this room is for. Yeah.
I just remembered something, Aaron.
What?
I think I was talking about with Oculus Rift.
Yeah.
Dagger.
Yeah. What?
I'm sad.
Again, it's been a while since I last. Was there a character named Dago?
No. Walk, jump.
Alright.
Oh, parry. Whatever.
It's only possible in 3, though, isn't it?
Rugative.
In 5?
Yeah.
Is that the light punch, medium punch, and medium kick?
Oh. 3 people in the game have parries.
Kuma has the same thing as well, right?
I think it's 3. It might be 4.
I know Ryu, and I'm assuming Kuma has it too because he has the same animation.
Maybe. I don't know for sure. And then you have, what's his name? I don't remember the, official name for him. Dictator. There we go.
Bison?
No, Dictator.
No.
They call him Dictator because of the
because
name differences.
Because in,
name differences.
Asia.
Name differences.
Yeah.
It's just easier to call him Dictator. Just like it's easier to call Boxer Boxer.
Huh.
And why was making an effort to call him Boxer.
Hmm.
So it's Dictator, Ryu, and Nash, I think.
Really?
I it might only work against projectiles, but yeah, he heals himself.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Like, you see his hand going out. What happened?
In, like, pockets.
I need to put a save.
And then there was a tree.
What did you do?
I need to put a save area.
No, seriously, answer me first.
Oh, cause that area's with the boss, but I want to make a save point.
Oh.
I forgot. I forgot one little thing. Yeah.
Well, as we save, this will be the end of the episode.
What?
Look at the time mark.
Oh yeah. I thought you were saying.
We have to remind these people.
Sorry, there's something called life.
Clearly something that we're not doing right now.
Yeah,
what? I have a life?
As you play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Rechain of memories.
How dare you? You're
6-5-3/5. I don't even know the name of it.
You need help, honey?
See you guys later!
See ya!